Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Starfield. Fuck you, motherfucker.
I got my eye on you.
You wanna fight, motherfucker? I'll fight all your... the whole building.
Good. Right on time. I reevaluated all the evidence. It took every resource I had, but the final answer is clear. Ularu is the mole. Indeed. I've briefed Masako and discussed her plans on handling this. While we both agree Ularu is guilty, we need irrefutable evidence before presenting this to the board. For now, we lead everyone to believe that Imogen was the mole, and the situation was dealt with. I agree, but others may see the decision as irrational without adequate proof. Masako has tasked. We believe she'll take. You will be tasked with it. If I can't find hidden code on a single slate, I certainly deserve to be fired. Ularu is limited in what she can hide here. Plus, she'll have no reason to believe anyone will be looking in the first place. I can't imagine. Now.
Stupid bureaucrats.
We called you all together to discuss them. We discovered a mole within the company.
You've got to be kidding me.
Just don't tell me it's Vina.
Before you speculate any further, no. The guilty party is Imogen Salzo, much to my disappointment. Our operative here.
Dalton, how does something like this happen?
Imogen is highly trained. We demand the...
I may have well-trained operatives, but security is your responsibility, Dalton. This is a huge failing on your part.
I accept the responsibility, but let's not forget the...
Well, of course. Thanks to another of my operatives. I know you're not insinuating that this is my fault.
Imogen's been dealt with, so bickering is pointless. All right.
Vina is completing the internal neuroamp prototype as we speak. Our operative will receive the implant, infiltrate Infinity LTD, and obtain any and all research. I have it on good authority.
I can't imagine them.
If I may make a suggestion,
it's the best news.
That'd make my job.
David is. I hope you're ready for me. You always have a choice. Vina will be waiting once you're done.
talking to you motherfuckers anymore. Shitholes.
They know I'll make a fine.
I'll be making a small incision. The whole procedure.
Did I not just say?
You know I'm just giving. Besides, there's little to no risk, assuming your brain is typical and you don't have any adverse reaction to the anesthesia. First sign of trouble, we back out and start evaluating other candidates. You're gonna be fine. All I'm saying is, now, just not.
Why do I have to do this?
All right, let's get this party started. Finally up. The operation was a success, obviously. Once you're able to refocus, let me know how you're doing. So, how are you feeling? Yep, that's me every morning. But the whole point of this is no visual indication and no adverse side. Just a couple quick notes before using the internal neuroamp. First, you can only influence one person at a time. And second, the effect is temporary, so be prepared if you use it in a combat situation. Well, my tech is only a prototype. Now let's test this sucker out. DeMarcus has graciously volunteered for science. That's the spirit. DeMarcus loves being him. It's probably why he's just head up his...
excited about seeing how the experiment would go. The next, I had a brief moment of disorientation and figured I must have lost my train of thought. It felt eerily natural. And yes, I admit it, just as you predicted.
I knew it! I can hardly wait to finish writing out my latest dissertation. And you owe me 100 credits.
I'll be keeping myself under constant surveillance now. I'm curious if any other side effects may manifest.
It
really was fascinating how it's truly remarkable. When it comes to your job, if the subject's more, that being said.
Okay. As much as I loved, it sounds like you haven't.
Alright. Yuko has provided you have two option A. You gain entry through their maintenance access on the roof. Option B, we give you an assigned identity and arrange a meeting for you. Option A, you need to remain under the radar the entire time. Option B, you have a slight cover that may give you the opportunity to talk your way to your objectives. Just hope those acting skills don't get you... Now, from there, you have... First, you have Lucas Drexler's computer, located in his office on the executive floor. Second is Faye Sengsavant's computer, in research and development. And third, you need to obtain the prototype they are working on, also in R&D.
As you can see, you've several floors to traverse. So I hope you're prepared for an adventure.
That's what we're counting on. Now, I had Ularu create a program that you need to run on both Lucas and Faye's computers. I'll let her explain the details.
You see, once we expose Infinity LTD,
and we are
all
using
their data is going to become more intense.
She will obviously
we
call
only
want
the public to know about their mercenary hires and unauthorized human trial. I've created an... As our illustrious... No, we don't want... Simon... Infinity's name... Wants that pressure. Simon was... My thoughts exact. Or also... It should help with these suits are. That's what we're hoping for.
Once you've run the Overseer program and obtained the prototype, your final step is to deliver the slate to David Baron at the SSNN field office. SSNN is. It doesn't matter what he believes. David's first move will be to verify the information you provide. Once he receives confirmation, which he will, he'll see it as his duty to report the news. It certainly will. So, good luck.
Here's Simon's passcode, your cover ID card. Don't screw this. I'm working. Now isn't a good time.
Here's the news.
Don't cause any trouble. Nothing's out of place.
Why it is not working now? Doesn't work on the same beam again and again. Enter the corporate quarters system of actress. Neutron disk. ऐसे कोई भी एक कर सकता है।
You got this. Welcome to Infinity LTD's corporate. Hello. Did you?
Staggeringly huge.
Ah, yes. Once you arrive.
Yeah, I'm sure a junior assistant.
Listen to us.
Welcome to Finny LTD's marketing department. That's going to inform me that you're on your way.
Thank you.
progress.
ऐसे ही कर सकता था मिशन भाई, बेकार में इतना कुछ कौन से गैस लीक हो रहा है। Research and development. जा ही नहीं सकता, उसको मेरे को कंट्रोल करना पड़ेगा। लेकिन ये बहुत लोग आ गया है, गलती कर दिया रे। जैसे जा रहा था मुझे देखा, लेकिन हाँ इधर ऑप्शन दिखा रहा है ना जाने का, लौड़े मार्केटिंग में दिखा रहा है ऑप्शन बार बार। मार्केटिंग में जा रहा हूँ, वहाँ धुआं धुआं करके बैठा हुआ था। हम लोग एंट्रेंस में है।
Thank you. Find you, man.
No, mother child.
Diplomat Yassine running a tight ship.
You can't go in. You just can't. Administration's come and go in the big city.
He writes me.
But SS...
Can I help you?
His PA is the one who signs all those cards and headshots.
All right. What's this so-called...
I came all this way.
Corporate greed claims victims once more. And you have evidence to support this claim.
That's all I can do.
You are the best!
Perfect stranger or not, we won't air anything without some sort of hard evidence. I don't suppose you want to tell me how you got this evidence. Of course. I just hope your source is as reliable as you think they are.
My source is me, bitch.
Is there at least a name I can cite as my source? Why am I not surprised? As long as the evidence is adequate and verifiable, I expect it'll be aired within the hour, if not sooner. Now, if you'll excuse me, I obviously have some work to do.
Welcome to SSNN.
Make up this spaceship. जब तो यही नहीं जाना है तुम लोग गोली में रिपोर्ट बैक करने के लिए। Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. I will be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day, guys. Best report. Whatever I did. I know I had to improvise. I have no other option there.
Specifically told that we did not want a body count on this assignment. If only we had all the tools at your disposal, and yet I hope you at least attempted to use the internal neuroam. And yet not useful enough to Still, it's good to know the application. So now it's just a waiting game. Once the story ends.
The SSNN broadcast has started. Shall I patch it through?
Yes. Thank you.
Citizens of New Atlantis were shocked today when an unidentified assailant left several dead at the Infinity LTD building. The murders are believed to be linked to a new investigation where Drexler would have been accused of numerous violations, including murder for hire, unauthorized human trials, and corporate theft. Authorities representing the UC and the Freestar Collective have been dispatched to a consolidated mining station and the clinic. Both locations are believed to hold numerous victims. Drexler's motivation appears to be an attempt to launch a new product based off stolen information from a competitor. The details on the project itself and the competitor have yet to be confirmed. This has been David Barron for SSNN.
Perfect. This exposure puts Infinity right where we want them. The meeting will begin momentarily, but I want you to just... Infinity's net worth is... Quite right. The truth is, we'll be making evaluations. We'll shed any employee. By incorporating Infinity, we eliminate a competitor. I'm glad we're on the same page, which is why I'd like you to talk to the board to convince them this is the right move. There are several who might disagree, and you have the perfect tool to help. With the tech we've given you, you'll find most of the board members in their offices preparing. Vina is also here, waiting for the meeting to start.
Masako is
we'll
a manipulator.
We'll need at least 50% of the vote to go our way. In the event of a tie, I trust you'll get it done.
For this little credit that you guys are giving me. For Infinity LDD, yes, 1-0. Internal Lulan, yes, 1-0. Lobby board members. Okay, so we'll start from here in the next one. Thank you guys for watching. Bye guys. Have a good day.